South Korea, Dak Hib, one of the new generation of stars. Part of his story, if you're not familiar with it. He was born deaf.
일반 애들이랑 어울려서 살고 수화를 안 쓰고 있듯이 수화 통역사라든지 이런 분들의 도움을 받지 않으면 일반 사람들이랑 소통이 전혀 안 되는 거예요. 일반 사람들이랑 소통하는 언어이기 때문에 덕희한테는 매우 중요하죠.
I can understand his speak Korean, and he can read my lip motion. I think it's much better than other people because we are grow up together. I try to explain to him very slowly. He can understand much better.
We keep in touch to the, look at the mouse each other, and then we, you know, sometimes we lot on the paper, and then we text the cell phone too.
I find it fascinating watching him too, because that was him arguing with the umpire. Lee saying, who called it? What's happening? Because he's asking the umpire, and the umpire hasn't told him that he's overruled it.
비 이렇게 단리 봤던 비가 번 여분 보냐 번 날아버지 또 잠깐 또 잠깐 또 단리 봤던 또
뭐고. You know, this is part of the difficulties for Ducky Lee.
Umpire say something to Ducky, but he can't hear, and then he try to keep ask to the chair umpire, but they, you know, they not exactly understanding each other.
Powerhouse, this youngster.
Potential. It's Ducky Lee that a lot of people have been touting.
He's good at focus on the match than other player, I think, because cannot hear.
He's a good, smart player in the, during the matches. He knows exactly what his weak point. His biggest weapon is mentality is so strong.
His personality is so positive. He doesn't matter about his step.
A lot of kids, a lot of young player, I think he give to them a lot of motivations.
Ducky can give kind of, you know, hoping message and, you know, inspiration to, you know, those people that, you know, they don't have to, you know, give up, and if they really, you know, want something, and if they keep trying hard, and, you know, they can go, you know, even higher than Ducky.
뭐 말로 할 수 없을 정도로 고맙고 감사한 일이고, 뭐 아까 말씀드렸듯이 현재 진행형이기 때문에 더 열심히 잘 옆에서 서포트해주고 지켜봐야죠, 뭐.
내가 어떻게 나 그 아티타람 엄청 때 나 너무나도 너무 존경하고 너무 존경하고 부담스럽고 덕질이 좋아 안 고파 내가 그렇게 보면